Christmas comes but once a year. That'll be $29.17, please.
Let me see. There you go.
Thank you, Mr. Landgraf. Oh, and Mr. Landgraf, you have a wonderful Christmas now.
You say that to me again and I'll kill you.
Maybe he was Jewish.
Barbara, am I a good Christian?
But of course, George.
Thank you, Barbara. And that's why I'm going to invite Mr. Landgraf over for Christmas.
Oh, George, you can't be serious.
Love thy neighbor, Barbara.
Love thy neighbor. Let me make one thing perfectly clear. I will not be coming to your house for Christmas. Not this year, not the next year, not ever.
Could someone pass the potatoes, please?
Mr. Landgraf, I made this for you.
For me?
Are you okay, Mr. Landgraf?